hoping a fourth table does get going here. Two people have joined, but I've been sitting out. I don't really want to play heads up, but we'll see what happens. I mean, triple barrels last time, and he had check fold on. I'm not sure I'm folding here. All right. I can feel a big pot brewing. Not slow playing, not getting fancy. He has a draw, he's paying. This guy even wants to call him a lot. Woo! Ship it. Put it all in. Ship it. If he just flats, it's just going in, I guess. 31-4. Oof. Oof. I'm not sure how big of a fan I am of this. Okay. What the fuck was even that, yo?
What?
What? What?
What the fuck?
Okay. This is weird because I gotta get this guy out of the pot. And I think that this guy just folds mostly now. Okay. Yeah, it was obviously cooler. City there. I think we're under EV now. Did I swap was not checked. Maybe we can just fold here. What the fuck is this song? Huh. Not too many better flops than that for this hand. Expecting a huge C bet. And two calls. At least one call. One more call here. Ooh, not a good card. Now I'm ready to fold. Is this like 5 million hands played or something crazy? What the hell? Why is he down here? $0.50 open. Okay. Supposed to bluff there, but never going to now. I expect to get just jammed on for no reason here by a lot of his jacks, tens, queens, nines maybe. I think I'm just gonna check turn. Probably stabs and I have to fold, but that's huge. I'm Probably tripling off against a six. Oh, I didn't see how little hands we played together. 9-10, now a queen makes a straight. I went to overbet here. Got a little hung up down here. Could have turned the hand into a bluff. What? Alright, looks like we're gonna have to two table it. I think I'm going to check once more here. Maybe a check raise is in order. Just air. There's no way this guy's played 5 million hands and he's limping first in, right? Like, what? Oh, okay. Hopefully this guy doesn't have eights, and we should be good for a turn jam. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Okay, this guy's a bit... I don't know what's wrong with it. I guess I can't tag him yet, but that was... really dumb. Really dumb hand by him. I guess I can check here, actually. I think check here works a lot better. Though I do need to deny from king, queen, jack, 10, 9, 8. I don't know. Oh. Shit. I don't like this. Oh well, whatever. The red line will trend up eventually. At least it's not a roller coaster straight down. is a good card. Shit, we're deep as fuck. Can't just call a 10-cent raise a min quick. Are you kidding me, man? You kidding me? Oh, this is really unfortunate. All the tables are dying. Okay, this guy's back. These tables go down a three-handed. Might end up having to call this. Let's hope he'd bet there. Just gonna try and deny it. Um, 75% fold. Are you kidding me? Alright. Time to shut it down. Ooh, there's a good card. Okay. We made that pretty easy. Ace probably isn't a good card coming out, but he could have like 6-7 perhaps. Might already have the flush. I was thinking about how I'll get paid from a 5 or a 6. But that ace might be a little scary. My hand isn't that strong here, but If I'm honest, I think this guy's two face up. I think he's betting too many aces on the... Do I want to bluff him here off a jack?
That's all. I don't think so, actually. I think I'm just torching.
I don't know. He tends to donk a lot when he actually has something on the flop, so... Could be check raising with a 4, it could be a flush draw too. Block bet. It is a little scary though, because he only has 1.1 aggression, so. But. It isn't actually even that big of a raise, now that I'm looking at it. Oh. Okay.
I think I can go bigger there, but
I think a big tactic of these guys too is when they have small pairs, they like to just bump it up. But I could definitely have went bigger on that flop. It's always hard to get paid on these limp spots here and flop chips. Obviously 6-5, 6-3 is possible, but okay. Maybe at like 4-5, you know? I don't know. I think I just gotta go for it all here. Okay. Well, that saved me. I almost want to bluff this, but not the smartest. I think if this player 4-bets, he's got one of two hands. Okay. I'm gonna check. He could have queen still. It's not that scary of a board, though. Let's go small. Maybe I'll call with an ace high. I don't think he's really capable of bluffing, so can't check back again. Flipping. Okay. Usually the snap jam is actually ace king itself. I think he just has a 10 here, man. I don't know. This player doesn't bluff, though. I don't even know, man. That was definitely a big merger, even on the flop, for both these hands he just played. Blundered them. Short stack, just gonna check it to him. But, relatively small. Boat over flush. Yup. What? I really gotta just start opening bigger on this table. Okay, this dude's playing any two cards, so I should be able to just bring him the value town whenever I make a hand. 30% fold on the flop. I wonder if... I'm gonna try something. Oh. I was just gonna bet small, bet small, bet small. I gotta open a bit bigger, so I'm gonna try that. Okay. Could have any two cards. I don't want to play a massive pot unless I have a very strong hand against this guy, which could be. They could both be drawing at this point. Oh god, I don't know. This is such a weird. I don't know what to do against these two. Oh, there we go. Alright, I think I'm ending this one here. Don't even want to see through the blinds. Let's see. 256.59. Okay. So what is that? $30, I believe, in that session, two tabling. See the updated graph. Alrighty. Pretty much on EV here, right? Just above, even after those in the stream earlier. I mean, we got sucked out quite a few times, but I guess it's all even now. So there we are, right on EV. Gotta fix this red line, man. I don't know. I feel like there's times where I bluff and need to pull the trigger where I don't, where I know most of the time it's going to be printing me. Anyways, that's something. Look forward to changing. Thanks for watching. Later. Alright. The tables are coming back to life. People are waking up. So, what is this? Control-Alt-F9? Okay. People are waking up, so we're going to see how this goes. I'm going to join and sit out on this table. Join the waiting list for this. Expect in the next hour we'll be able to have four tables running, but we will see. Just gonna test this little thing I got rolling here. Little chat on the side. I'm not live for some reason. Oh, it makes sense now. I have a delay on. Oh god, this is scary. I mean, I think he only has eights. I think that's the only thing he's ever raising. think I'm just gonna jam turn, get it in versus his queens, jacks, tens, nines that he might have. Actually, that, the jam makes no sense. Fuck. Oh, we make mistakes. Figured he could have been on a flush draw too, but what does he have? Queen, jack, king, queen of clubs, exactly. And he's supposed to call off his tens, jacks, queens. I'm gonna imagine he had tens there. That is the hand that I'm going to pretend he had to make up for my absolute blunder. Just under half pot. I expect a lot of folds here. Always betting range there. I mean, ooh, missing a group. This guy is a very weak, passive, tight rag. I wonder if overbet works here. Even against a jack.
Well, 10 cents isn't going to cut it.
Can I ever... Do they ever bluff river? Huge. No, I assume it's just going to be a snap fold. Going really small here. We're either chopping, I think he's going to hero call a 9, or he's just on some miss flush draw. Okay. Did not put him on kings. That's for sure. The dog bet. Okay, I think we're calling now. It's all we missed hearts, right? Okay. He's just getting green for that. Now this is a board I can dunk. He will have tens in his range, but and that's gonna be an overpair, right? Can I fold yet? I don't know, I have so much backdoor equity. And a down bet now. I think he has queens. Queens, jacks, something like that. Should be donking here. I don't know if he will. I mean, he folds 88% of the time on flop, so I think I'm just betting. Okay. Okay. I think he has nothing. Okay. What do I even give this guy? I might even have to give him a blue tag here. I don't even think he's gonna I don't think he's ever even folding pre. Once he puts a little bit of money in. in position. If he limps, I'm going huge. This guy always amazes me. What? I'm just unsure if this guy knows anything about 3-betting in the blinds. No. I was thinking about bluffing it. I didn't even mean it for it to check through. What the fuck? Ooh. But, let's check this one. Oh, yes, he never aggresses. Oh, it's a different guy. Never mind. not really a good card. Oh, I wasn't really paying attention to this. Okay, I raise, he calls. And if he...
If you 3-bet there, I think it was jamming. 4-betting at least.
I don't know, he bluffs so much. I want to call him really light now.
Might have to tighten up with him at the table. Could have donked. Bad habit. I usually just spam check there after I call. It's really not good. This guy's just range betting, I think. Oof. Well, now I'm beat. Should have raised flop. Oh well. Huh. This guy's just getting a blue tag, I mean.
Okay.
Holy shit, it's Will Ferrell.
Do I want to 4-bet? It's pretty meaty 3-bet. It's a meaty 4-bet. Oof.
I give up on this one. I'm ready to give up on this one now.
I think he can call this off with any ace, but I don't know if he's going to. Oh, okay.
He might just be getting hit with the deck, I really don't know.
Okay, I think I'll have to bluff him off better hands, but
I don't know, dude. I'm thinking maybe the last time I played with him or whatever, he wasn't getting a good string of cards or something. Because this is not how I've seen him play ever. Seeing this, my red line drop just crushes the soul. Only I meant to make that 30, but oh well. Definitely betting now though. So many draws.
So many.
Holy shit. The 5% 3-better has done it. He has figured out where that 3-bet button is. Where the raise button is. What misses here? 6. Nothing really misses. Take it, man. Take it to my men. I definitely could have dunked that. I definitely should have. With 6 king of diamonds, I did not expect that. I don't like the king. I think he's going to have a lot of these in his range. I'm just going to check here. Don't like the queen. Alright, we're dead. We are literally drawing dead right now. He could have tens, though. I'm going to check. Okay. Okay. I don't think this guy can bluff. And I don't think I'm gonna call. I don't even think he bets a queen there, dude. This guy doesn't bluff much either. Gonna call this, and he's gonna have king queen off. 10 king suited. Okay, these two men, I just can't even call anything these two have ever. If they bet, just fold. That's the motto. Why they're orange tags. Not sure why I even called that. just gonna fold that. What is 2% 3-bet range? Or 2.32%? Aces and kings, right? That's it. Aces, kings, and queens. There you go. Maybe ace king? Is that also... Is there a way to look at this for free? I don't have GTO Wizard anymore. Oops. Okay, that's 7.5. So if I get rid of... Aces, kings, queens, ace king, and ace king. That is all he is 3-betting. Oops. No, 11%. Like, what do you fold? 11%. RFI range. Oh. What percentage is this? That's 18. So that's these are all the hands he's playing at all. And 11%. So just pretty much get rid of jack 9, check 10, 9, 10, 8, 10, 9, 7, 8, king 8, queen 8. Oh my god, he's playing fucking nothing. What the... Bleh. Okay. It's not great. Definitely could have squeezed some more value out of that. Oh well. A flat here out of the small blind. Okay, and now I can just barrel him twice and win the pot every time. This guy raised, it would have been a miracle. Three bet me. Jam it. All in. Shit. Now check this one. Well, he has nothing and he folds. Cool, cool. Holy shit. Holy shit. Am I folding to a jam? Holy shit. I think I can check jam this, right? If he has jacks, fuck me. Aces. Diamond. Diamond one time. Diamond one time! Finally. Get the suck out. I think he played that pretty perfect, though. Or he did, sorry. I think we both played that pretty well. Probably would have folded that to a jam. I don't know. I mean, like the note says, I've seen him not 3-bet aces. So if he's 5-bet jamming, I don't know. With a 6% 3-bet, I think I just got to get out of there. And a snap call. No diamonds. Now we bluff again. Versus tens gonna. Tens is probably calling. Yeah, I don't know. It's just inelastic, I guess. He had nothing or something there. I think he was just on a flush draw, though, or two overs. See how fast he called the flop. I think betting smaller there is better. I just wonder how big of a difference now. Puts us at like a $10 difference almost on that. Suck out. Alright, I'm gonna see through the blinds and end this one. I guess that's pretty much just the blinds. I might as well just head on out now. Already 271. Sweet, sweet. Progress is being made. Thank you to everybody who came in and watched. Later.